if you're getting into a role where 80% of your time is to serve the internal process of the organization, you're in the wrong job. Like, you just need to leave that organization as quickly as you can. I think we really need to challenge ourselves, to really create organizations that are designed for change. I mean, I've worked in organizations where the future of the organization is almost more important than the issue or the cause that organization was designed to serve. And therefore, I think, again, for leadership of organizations and the boards of organizations to continuously reinforce that it is not the level of income that you bring to the organization, it's not the size of the organization. You know, let's not use the same kind of private sector benchmarks to define success in civil society. I mean, it really has to be purpose, learning, and impact. I think it's really important also for the governance of organizations to keep, reinforcing that message with the staff and leaders of organizations that we are not here to see your balance sheet and your income statement and how much money you're raising from where and how you're competing with others. We're here to see what is the change you're actually, delivering in relation to the reason that you exist in the first place.